okay, this is how I'm gonna learn, this is how you learn a song, or maybe we'll see. It's always a kind of like going fishing, you hope you catch one, but I'm gonna try to learn a song by the Astronauts called Baja. And so I'm gonna listen for the lowest note, which will be the bass note, and then kind of sketch out on the back of the Black Widow the chord progression the best I can and get a chart started. Then first I gotta get the chords down, then I'll figure out the melody if possible. Hopefully I can figure out the chords. E. Four E's. Or more. Verse. D. E. D. E. D. E. D. E. E. There's a pattern. D. E. D. E. D. E. D. Probably two E's. Yeah, okay. Next part, G. D. C. D. G. D. C. D. Then an E. Like the intro. Now, verse, probably, right? So it's a pattern. Cool. I'm doing it. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. E. D. Probably two E's now. E. 2, 3, 4. Chorus? Nope. Another verse. Probably same thing. So once you crack the code, I gotta pay attention. Once you crack the code, another E. The chorus? Yeah. G. D. C. D. Again. G. D. C. A D. Yep. And now E. Four bars. Two. This is like the intro. Probably another verse. Here we go. Yeah. E. D. E. D. E. Two E's. Two. Another E. Again. D. There'll probably be a surprise in here somewhere. Maybe not. Nice and simple. I don't hate simple. I like simple. Fade. Okay, got it. All right, I got the whole structure down. That's cool. First time through. So if I was gonna, you know, now I understand what I'm dealing with. You got four measures of E, one verse, one chorus, one verse, one chorus, one verse with a little fade out. And so again, the intro is E, 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 E. The verse is E, D, E, D, E, D, E, D, E, E, times two. Chorus is G, D, C, D, G, D, C, D, and an intro. Basically, you got intro, verse, chorus, repeat. And so if you're gonna do, you could do, I would, like I say, you gotta understand the chords first. Two, three, four, two. That's how I'm gonna start. So maybe we'll get a verse or a hello click track going here, and that's maybe, I'm gonna guess, about 120. No, 160, 145. Well, it don't matter. How about 138? So I'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4. Here we go now. E. Second time. C, D, intro. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Verse 2, go. E, D, E, D, E, D, E, D, E, D, E, E, to a D, two E's. 1, 2, 3, 4. Another verse. And it fades out. Well, that's the structure. So next we'll have to figure out the melody. So let's just start with that, and then we'll I'll work on the melody if anybody wants to hear that. And but like I say, you want to know the structure of a song before you even think about melody, in my opinion, unless you've got a very, very strong melody that just kind of overpowers the chords. And then you'd figure out the chords to fit that melody. But normally, for me, for a lot of us, it's the chords are kind of the concrete foundation of the song.